Elijah, want to check? Still fucked or what?
I want a little bit louder.
So I got it.
Yeah. Over the years, it's just a natural progression from when we started off first, from being really, really fast, and just it's got more intense now than it ever has been before, and I'm very happy about the way it's all gone, you know, since when it started. I've had a few problems on the way, you know, different lineups, etc., but we pulled through, and it's just people still stick with us, you know. No one's perfect, as they say, so, you know, but we're happy, very happy at the moment. Things are going well. We've all we've got a bit older, a bit more wiser, and we can all demand such better PAs, etc., than we used to use before. And it's just that age difference between being a teenager doing it and being a little bit older now, a bit wiser, and getting it exactly how we want it now compared to people used to sort of tell us how to do it. Not so much the playing wise, but dictate to us in a little way about equipment we used, etc. But now we've got exactly what we want now, and this is the first time I think that we're really like more than happy with the way things are. Well, what it is, the three tracks that we're doing off the new album are the only like funky type tracks with sort of thrash cum punk thunk funk tracks, you know what I mean? The rest of the tracks on there aren't really like that at all, and we thought we'd break the set up by bringing a few, you know, the real new type tracks in, which are a bit sort of diverse to the others. Not massively diverse, but just a bit. It was just to break the setup for us, you know, to make it a bit more interesting, because it's like 1,000 miles per hour from start to finish, so it just like broke it up a bit.
Yeah.
And we were interested as well to see the reaction of people, and we're finding out, you know, that, well, actually I'm not sure what the reaction is yet, because we've only done 2 gigs, so I'm not sure what people think.